My name is Jason Scott Rapole. I'm an actor here in South Florida, and I have a story to share with you. I was working on an episode of The Glades, a local TV show that everybody knows, I'm sure, around here. It wasn't really a big deal for me. It was just a background thing. We got called to do headshots, or mugshots, actually. We were going to be put on the computer, so one of the characters in the show could look through and scan the mugshots. And it was actually just of our necks. And we had tattoos. They called me, and they actually put more tattoos on me, which is kind of funny, because I'm covered. But they put more tattoos on my neck, and it ended up you only saw this much of me on my neck. But we're sitting there at the soundstage, and the makeup artist was applying the fake tattoo on the actor who was playing a Peeping Tom perpetrator-type character. And something happened where it went wrong, and it didn't quite work out, and it was supposed to be of an eagle. And they only had one. And everybody was freaking out, and they're like, oh, what are we going to do? What are we going to do? So the director of that episode happened to be Jonathan Frakes. And he came in, and he was like, what's going on? We need this guy. And well, they said we can't use him right now because the tattoo's not working and all this stuff. And it was a big commotion. And they were like, what are we going to do? What are we going to do? So I'm sitting there, and I'm kind of just like shy. I didn't want to butt in, but I was like, all right. Hey, guys, I'm a tattoo artist. I could draw a tattoo on his neck for you, and it'd probably work out. And they're like, yeah, that's cool. That's awesome. But I'm like, it's probably not going to be able to be an eagle because we have to do it with a Sharpie and it's not going to look real. So we might have to do something else. And they're all like, well, we can't do it because an eagle's in the script and it's got to be this. And I'm like, well, is there any way we can change it to something? And he's like, well, hold on. And they had to call the writer. So they called the writer in LA and it took like 10 or 15 minutes and they got an okay. So they said, cool, we can change the script. We'll change it. Now, what do we change it to? Everyone's sitting there. I don't know. I'm over here again like, hey, what about a spider? Spiders are cool, you know, they're kind of symbolizes their, people simulate spiders with fear, so, you know, and like a predator, so I guess it kind of works, and they're like, yeah, that's a good idea, let's do spider, yeah, cool. So I ended up drawing the spider on the actor's neck, which was, it was probably like, you know, about palm size, right on his neck, real pretty big for, you know, the actor, and I just sat there and I drew it with the Sharpie, and everyone's like, oh man, that's cool. And to me, it was no big deal because it was just every day I'm a tattooer, so I do that kind of stuff. And it ended up that they used it in the episode and they got a real good close up of it. And I'm sitting at home watching, and I'm like, yay, cool. I was more excited about that than the actual seeing me because you only saw my neck a little bit. But it was a really cool experience, and I got to actually converse with Jonathan Frakes. It was really cool. He's a cool guy, and interact with all these people, and there's a bunch of people involved. So it's a real cool experience, something that I probably never would have gotten anywhere else than except for like on the set, you know, and where it would get, you know, recognized nationally. So that's my story.